apply various concepts or theories of economics, and accordingly you have to see that there is a proper balance situation between a particular economy, between a particular market, between a particular situation, between a particular product, and so on. So in this case, applying the managerial economics in the overall period of time, that is in your regular daily business activity, is the consideration or is the application of economics that will be dealt with in first chapter. Concept of firm, market, and objectives of the firm. So what do we mean by a firm and what are the various objectives of a particular firm? So whenever I say that I have purchased a particular product from a particular company or of a particular brand, then how the brand value is been associated, how the value of the firm is been associated, when do we define a particular firm as a good firm or a bad firm, and what are the various objectives of this particular firm. Now, a particular company coming forward and they are dealing into food industry or FMCG or pharma industry. Now, a particular company, whenever we say it's been regulating or it's been manufacturing the products or goods and services in pharma industry, then what is the major objective of that particular firm? That they have to produce medicinal products only or pharmaceutical products only. So any of the product, any of the goods, any of the services which has been applicable for the general public, which has been used in the health industry, which has been used in the pharma, which is having a certain components of the pharmaceuticals, medicines, chemicals, and so on, only that particular firm is to be called as a medical industry or a pharmaceutical company. A particular company, when do we call that particular company as an auto company? Only when it is applying the concepts of mechanical engineering and it is producing or manufacturing certain vehicles. Now, these particular vehicles may be for high speed, low speed locomotives and so on. So depending on the type and nature of the particular product, if